Solskjaer grabbed a deserved equaliser in the 71st minute. Sloan Privat played an excellent 1-2 with Riyad Boudabouz before shrugging off Milan Bišević and firing home under Rémi Vécoutre. 1-1, the final score.